Welcome to Best School Tips. I will show you how to change the keyboard language on your Google Pixel 8, Pixel 8 Pro device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap on the settings app. Now scroll down up to system. Tap on it. Now tap on a keyboard. Tap on a on-screen keyboard. By default, Gboard is set as a keyboard on your Google Pixel device. Tap on a Gboard. Now tap on a languages. Here you can see keyboard language and layout. Now tap on a add keyboard. Here we select Hindi, Gujarati, India. Here you can also choose keyboard layout, handwriting, or Gujarati if you want. Tap on a done at the bottom. Now you can see add the language to the list. To quickly switch between the language, open any app or a chat app on your device. You select this. When in the keyboard, long press the space button on your Pixel. Now you can see the available list. Tap on a language. Now when you enter, you can see that language on the screen. Quite easy to switch language on your device. Again, tap and hold. Tap on a default language you want to set. You can also tap on a language setting to directly access language settings on your keyboard. To remove keyboard language, tap on a pencil icon. Select the language. Here you can see you can't remove all languages. So make sure one language is selected. Now select the language and tap the trace icon at top right. Now you can see remove the keyboard language from your device. It's quite easy to remove keyboard language on your device. That's it. If you like it, share it.